I'm an interstate driver, making ends meet, looking forward to turning into my old street, where the garbage man's out on a Friday night. I can see that my baby has left on the light. It's a feeling like nothing I've known. It's a last mile home. I flew into Darwin from a mine out west, with nothing but my boots and a safety vest. There was a cyclone brewing in the Kimberley, and we had to get out, my friends and me.